Martello towers are small defensive forts that were built across the British Empire during the 19th century, from the time of the French Revolutionary Wars onwards. They stand up to 40 feet high with two floors and typically had a garrison of one officer and 15 to 25 men. Their round structure and thick walls of solid masonry made them resistant to cannon fire, while their height made them an ideal platform for a single heavy artillery piece, mounted on the flat roof and able to traverse and fire over a complete 360-degree circle. A few towers had moats or other batteries and works attached for extra defence. The Martello towers were used during the first half of the 19th century, but became obsolete with the introduction of powerful rifled artillery. Many have survived to the present day, often preserved as historic monuments. This week we are in Folkestone visiting Martello Tower No. 3. It was constructed in 1806 on the cliff edge at Folkestone. In the mid-1800s, the Coast Guard occupied this tower for sea observations. During World War II, the tower had a concrete observation post added to the roof. It was used by the nearby coastal battery built adjacent to the tower. The tower was abandoned after the Second World War. In 1990, Shepway Council bought the tower and later opened it as a visitor centre. This lasted until 2011 and now lies empty and slowly falling into disrepair. We were contacted by the current keyholder, who allowed us to see inside.
And on that note, folks, let's check it out.
All right, so here we are. Martello Tower. So you said there was a basement to it?
Yeah, we can go down an hour later.
We save that to last, shall we?
Let's have a look then.
So that's down to the basement down there.
This used to be a museum.
What was the museum about? It was just about history of Folkestone, wasn't it?
I imagine so. I can't actually remember.
No. I remember there was a mannequin somewhere. It was like a pirate. I think it was probably over there somewhere. And it had like a pistol, a flintlock pistol in its belt. That's all I remember of it.
Yeah, the walls cut, so they would just be able to walk it straight. I just said to Chris here, they spaced it off the wall, because obviously you can't put a square box on a
circle. Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. Them floorboards are lovely though, aren't they? Like it says.
That door.
That's something that's quite rare, isn't it, to see something like that.
Yeah.
Oh, lucky Steve went in. Yeah,
definitely.
Hook's got all the way. Oh, yeah. Not sure what they could have been for.
Could have just been a museum, I suppose.
Doesn't it look original? They do look original, don't they?
Love the sound of that wind.
And a bit quiet for bumps though, aren't they?
So that's a bit strange. Does that be cut out at a later date, do you reckon? Because you've got a bit large.
Yeah, that's true actually.
That's a bit chopped off, isn't it?
Yeah.
You let them light.
Perhaps the museum done that. Maybe.
What? I suppose it's probably lots of different uses. I mean, what was it before the museum?
Just abandoned, probably.
Not sure.
You've got a little chimney there, is that? Well, it's two chimneys.
Let out the...
Does it go out?
The smoke. Doesn't go out, now it turns a corner.
Did you see the eye on the ceiling? It's
an old
stuff into the...
Oh, yeah. Winch it down to the basement. Well, that's quite shocking, isn't it? Damp there. Yeah. This would make a lovely little cafe, wouldn't it? Or something like that. Especially with the golf course.
Yes. I once stayed in the one down that high.
Right.
The possible appearance only there. my stadium, the toilets used to flood. And a big wave hit it, and as it's such a big structure, the whole thing moved as one.
Bloody hell. They say lighthouses vibrate quite a lot with the old weather, don't they?
Yeah.
It's quite shocking what the wind and waves can do.
I suppose the thickness of the walls, really, isn't it? When you start looking.
Yeah.
That is thick.
Well, that central beam there, absolutely lovely that is. The brickwork involved in that, wow.
A fair few bricks.
Yeah, just a few. There's like that one that was blown up, isn't it? Where is it? Dimchurch area, the one on the beach has been blown up. I think it would have looked like this. Similar, must have. Oh yeah, it's got a little nest in there. Bless him. Right. Children visit the room, must be an adult. Right, you better stay down here, Chris. Oh, look at this, how cool is this?
Wow.
Little rope way out.
The other one we went to recently, it's bricked up, isn't it?
Yeah, Ganges.
Bad event, isn't it? Yeah, can't call it.
Is this door safe?
Yeah, open. The bottom hinge is gone, but it will open.
Right, oh yeah. Alright, bloody hell. Oh!
That's suddenly got windier.
Oh yeah, look at this. I don't remember the gun position up here. Look at that. Right, you're right, that door's swinging a bit. So. Christ almighty, look at this. How preserved is this? The rail in that. No. I'm getting battered up here. Very windy, folks. Very windy indeed. And there's the central part.
Not the original hooks.
Yeah, there's one there as well. Still the wire on the pole. Proper weathered now, though.
What's that bit right behind you?
What's that?
They sort of took the coping stones off the top of it.
Oh, yeah. Or is that bit lower there for the fire position? Firing.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm not sure. Yeah, that's serious blocks.
You go and get the pigeons out. Yes. the magazine bit.
Oh, yeah.
Coming out the way.
You're right.
Are you friends with them?
Yeah.
Oh, this one will flies over here. So that's one flies over here.
Oh, look at this. Now, this is bigger than I remember.
That's the initial bit.
So this is a World War II observation, isn't it? Yeah. Christ. Bloody does it. What are they called? Rats. Rats with wings.
Oh,
wow. Oh, the lights were. Don't need this, folks. Got that. Mad.
Oh, sort of.
So this top bit then, what would that have been then?
Not sure about that, I was wondering that myself.
That would have, might have been a raised level to look out around the top maybe, or...
It looks like there's Are they metal brackets there?
Yeah.
I don't think that tops original. I wonder if it had a hatch or something.
Yeah.
Have to look into this one again.
Does that mean the pigeons go that way? Or are they just going to follow us around?
God, it smells, doesn't it?
That's not very
pigeon, doesn't it? Yeah. Look on the floor, look, you've got the rail that still goes round.
Yeah.
Very rusty, though.
So I'm not sure if it would have had. I think it would have had the bits all the way round. If you look at the rail, you could have, originally, you could have turned the gun all
yeah.
the way.
Yeah.
So I think they took the edging off the top when they built this. Yeah. Might be wrong.
They might have. I'm sure there's a website out there that tells us. It's lucky Matthew Williams ain't here, isn't it?
We picked him up and put the pictures out.
What's that?
This is
Matt.
Matt? Matt.
Oh,
yeah. Dungeness Power Station.
Oh, look, oh, nice.
So that would have been up somewhere, wouldn't it? It's got little lines to it.
I think how windy it is out there and how quiet it is, isn't it?
It's nice up here. Make a nice little room, wouldn't it?
Yeah. New bedroom for you in?
Converted to a house, yeah. This would be the old
Editing
studio, yes.
That's
nice, the lights work though. Oh.
Right, mind you heading back.
Well, I've got a staircase though.
It's nice, isn't it? Got the rope in that on it. This one's smaller. It is smaller, isn't it?
The other one had two staircases.
I think that's a different type, though. I don't know if that was built by William Twist them ones. I'm not sure. Not sure. All right. I've never seen the basement to this one. Because when it was a museum, the basement wasn't open. Whoops.
Sorry.
You're right, that's all right.
Yeah, wait,
tends to blow up occasionally.
Right. Wow, look at that.
See, when they built the RS impost, why don't they just use this?
Yeah. I suppose atomic weapon, though, this would be gone straight away, wouldn't it?
I don't know.
Yeah. Well,
right, let's go, folks.
Going
down the wrong way around.
That'd be alright. Yeah. Cool, it smells alright down here. Cool, it smells lovely down here. Quite high, isn't it, that? Like if that ladder weren't there, bit of a mission. Looks a little bit damp. Do you remember that's tar?
What?
The black bits.
I think it's treated, isn't it?
Yeah. There's another
There's a door.
Mm.
Yeah, that looks less original.
So that's the magazine there, isn't it? The main magazine.
Yes, outside, sorry. Look at that.
That's what we looked through, didn't it?
Oh, that took some...
A ball, bore holes that... What's that?
It's box number T4.
It's got a website on it, Gmail. Well, I thought it looks really old, that did.
In here, it looks like a grave.
See how different it is to the ones we run at Ganges?
Yeah.
This one's more... I don't know, like the one at Ganges had light passages and stuff as well, didn't it?
We wondered if this was dug up to see what underneath it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is weird. Because that's definitely like a wall, isn't it? Or a slate
like something down.
Yeah, so we made it, yeah.
Might mean this is a drainage thing, maybe.
I'm not quite sure what's the idea of going through there. Well, it's have the electrics here, I suppose.
So the ventilation around it there?
Yeah. There's a light bulb down there.
Yeah.
What do you have?
Yeah, it's straight in the puddle. Just amazing, I think, the walls is, the wall is. And it isn't like rubble in the middle, is it? It's just like layer upon layer of bricks.
Yeah. Hundreds of thousands of bricks.
Yeah.
And you've got the arches above the vents there, look. You can see. It's going to be here.
This is weird, isn't it? Yeah, because
that's like a slope up, isn't it? What do you reckon? Any
ideas?
No. By the way. It's a bit bad that the brickwork has been damaged from the edges, though. I reckon there might have been a light passage there. And that's the main way in there. He's got the arch there above it.
You think something to do with this?
Maybe. Maybe they had trouble with water. It's just us. Because it's powered as a magazine, isn't it? So they need to keep it dry. Concrete up there.
So that's got reinforcing in it.
Mad. You see, them steps there, I reckon them steps would be similar to the ones that were on the outside. And they just pull it in.
Could be.
Because it's got that little slope in it.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I like the downpipe,
it
just
goes
into a bucket.
Yeah.
That water looks a bit grim.
Are you
going to
drink from
that?
No.
Nah. Grim ain't the word.
You know, you can get those water tablets now where you put, obviously, get some dirty water,
yeah.
Shake it, put your tablet in.
I think it's going to be a bit skeptical.
Are they vents though? You've got more all the way around. One there, and there. Both sides, isn't it? The other side as well.
I wonder why they've done it. Well, I know obviously they've got pipes and stuff, but it seems quite a lot of work. Unless it was ventilation as well. So it's a lot of work to have done it.
Yeah, especially in one gun rather than having four to make that such a big hole.
Yeah. This is like one, just one both sides, isn't it?
Yeah, that one there.
I can tell you about over there.
Yeah, I definitely think
the
hole's a bit big, just
a
tough
one. Yeah, it's got a cage on it on the outside there.
I reckon it must just be ventilation.
Yeah.
Keep it.
Try and keep the bottom dry with the floorboards and stuff.
Yeah. I'm shooting this up like a sunflower, isn't it?
Oh, didn't see that.
It's supposed to fall down.
No, the floorboards are missing.
It wasn't going to happen. Oh, yeah, there was a lack of floorboards.
Yeah, lack of floorboards, yeah. Totally yeah. Different to these ones.
On the beams.
Yeah. Didn't like that. Didn't like that too much. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Fresh air. So fireplace.
Yeah. Well, have had a, like a stove in here at some point? Or would it start like as just a normal coal fireplace?
Might be just a normal fireplace. Another one there, behind the window.
The door downstairs?
Yeah. They're off the windows, the big windows here.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
The shutters, aren't they?
Do you know,
protection.
I don't know.
Two of them for either end.